another one. This one says, "Welcome home." This is it! This is where the Strays built their village! And what a beautiful place they chose! Just look at the sky! It is so big!
It was a relief to finally feel the sun on my face and a gentle breeze in my hair. After all these caves, just breathing fresh air again was enough to clear my mind of any doubts I might have had about this strange journey so far. Along my journey, I had seen many pieces of floating rock, but here, they were much bigger. Some were big enough to fit whole villages. How was this possible? Maybe it had to do with the crystals that seemed to be everywhere. If the legends were true, the Stray civilization was younger than the village. Yet, they were making great progress. They invented crystal-powered machines, produced their own fabrics, and built houses out of bricks and stone. It was like a civilization was forming before my eyes.
Whoa! Let's play a game. I bet that you can't get through this part without using the grapple device. Told you couldn't do it.
Thank you.